Wish you a very wonderful morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine and safe at home. Myself, Anshu Narang from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the earlier classes, we have learned about numeral 1, numeral 2 and numeral 3. So now today, we will do an activity. But before starting the activity, we will do the revision, okay? So let's revise with me. Kids, this is numeral 1, numeral 2 and this is numeral 3. Okay, now tell me how many cars are there? Yes, there is one car. How many cars are there? There is one car. Excellent. Now tell me, kids, how many balloons are there? Yes, there are two balloons. One, two. Okay. Now tell me, how many apples are there? Yes, there are three apples. Let's count. One, two, three. Okay. So kids, now we will do an activity. Let's come. So kids, this is our activity. What we will do in this activity? In this activity, we will dip our finger and dab it here. And what do we need for this activity? We need watercolors, okay? And we need a printout like this. So ask your mama, papa to get the printout like this, okay? So kids, as you can see, here are three numerals. This is numeral 1, this is numeral 2 and this is numeral 3, okay? So kids, now tell me which numeral is this? This is numeral 1, okay? So now we will dip our finger like this and dab it here only one time because this is numeral 1. So we will dab it here one time, okay? Which numeral is this, kids? Yes, this is numeral 2. This is numeral 2. So we will dip our finger again and dab it here two times because this is numeral 2. So we will dab our finger here two times. One, two. Very good. Now tell me which numeral is this? This is numeral 3. This is numeral 3. Yes. So again we will dip our finger and dab it here three times. Count with me. One, two, three. Yes. One, two, three. So kids, our activity is done. Okay. So kids, do this activity at your home like this and paste it in your sketch notebook. Okay. Bye-bye, kids. Have a good day.